The crowd has been waiting for this one for a very long time. Welcome to the CompuBox Academy. I'm Todd Grisham. Alongside me is Johnny Nelson.
Todd, it's going to be an amazing night. As per usual, everybody's going to benefit.
And now it's time for our tale of the tape. It's Lee McGregor, 171 centimeters tall, weighed in at 54 kgs with a reach of 171 centimeters. And standing across from him, it's Showtime's Sonny Edwards. He's 5 foot 2 inches tall with a 64.6 inch reach.
Nobody knows who's going to win. You can have an argument for the winner on both sides, but this is that fight. We'll be talking about this fight for years to come.
Lee Lightning McGregor. Watch out for those fast hands. That's why they call him Lightning after all. He fights out of Edinburgh, Scotland. Sonny Showtime Edwards. And this guy has already taken the boxing world by storm in the flyweight division.
This is going to be an intense standoff before the fight starts.
All right, those are the numbers. Here we go.
This bout is scheduled for 6 rounds of boxing. In the red corner, here is the popular British and Commonwealth title holder, introducing Lightning Lee McGregor. Fighting out of the blue corner, from London, England, here is a flyweight champion of the world, Showtime Sonny Edwards.
Not too many seats to be had in this arena as the hype continues to build for this showdown.
This is the fight of pride. This is two warriors that want to get in there and beat the hell out of each other. This is that fight.
Good luck.
So here we go. Could be a good one. When someone punches that hard, you don't want to trade shots. He parries away the left uppercut. He finished the job. What a shot that put him down. Trying to make it up before 10, but take all the time you can. 2, 3, 4, 5. He just misses with that big right hand. All the talking has been done. It's time to start doing the walking.
God, listen to them. Listen to them. You can hear the noise, but you don't know what they're saying. It's that loud. I'm sorry, man. I'm showing you here. I'm sorry.
Why aren't they keeping their gloves up? For each other's punching power. And keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take 3 to give 1. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
A win is not just a win for some fighters. They need to feel the blood, the crunch. They need to get that win.
Through the hook, didn't land. There's a scoring blow. He scores with that right uppercut. Oh, the round winding down now, and it's been another good one for him. On to the second round. Whoa, and you saw the balance go. The knees, the foundation, rocked. Oh, and that changes everything. And down they go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
All the time. This is one of the best rounds I've seen this year. Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to go down? Doesn't, and he goes down. Not looking good for him right now.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
He just rung his bell. Can he finish the t- And he goes down. It's not looking good for him right now.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're out.
So it's onward and upward after another knockout win here.
Accuracy, power, punch perfect. That must hurt.